Getting down to brass tacks, I think the reason for that, Chris, is that this isn't some pro-GOP election. It's an anti-Obama election. And the sentiment against him has grown so strong in the past couple of, well, months, in the past year, with, you know, if you like your plan, you can keep your plan, with ISIS growing, with I wasn't the one who wanted the troops out of Iraq, it was all Maliki. They don't believe him anymore. He's sacrificed his credibility for a lot of voters. So I think the reason you're seeing still these struggles is it's not we love the GOP, it's we don't like the guy at the top of the Democrat ticket. And John Cornyn said on Fox News just this weekend, and I quote, "It's not as though people have all of a sudden fallen in love with Republicans. It's just a loss of confidence in this administration."